15. That will do the job. And again, as if to say to Wozniak. Yep, Williams didn't deal with the high backhand well enough. And that's a big feather in a cap. There must be nerves. Not the best. For once, Williams, I think, a little surprised. Really super play from Callum Wozniacki. Just occasionally. Williams unleashing. And it was there for it. Point there. Great presence of mind. Magnificent shot, got the timing there, and first ace for her. Able to impose herself once more against Serena, doing what she can. That's two super shots. There's the forehand. Unbelievable second shot from Pounce. It is break point. And the serve and follow-up. Wozniacki going toe-to-toe with Serena Williams, and her forehand astonishingly coming out on top. It's a wonderfully manufactured shot there, Saw. A wide smile was that from Serena, particularly, so was Wozniacki. With a little bit of extra bounce, but she did so. What a great lob that was from Wozniacki. Pushed wide under the severest pressure. It had to be that good. Williams so strong overhead. Second serve did look vulnerable, and an old-fashioned look from Serena. Most destructive shot she's played so far. Never get her angry. And a challenge here. Formidable serving now from Serena Williams. It's got better and better. Serena is after her again, playing. Terrific use of a double hander from Wozniacki to maneuver her wide. Fabulous hitting on the double hander again from Wozniacki. Wow. Gem. That was tricky to deal with. Williams got a bit lucky. Cool. Again, Wozniacki setting the pace with that double hand. For Kalvin. Just never sure, Serena, which side that's coming. It's difficult to read. It's such a good shot. Good. Williams is on to the second serve. Faults in Australia. And she's nailed it. Very harsh for Serena. Might be the right call for Serena to be called on a foot fault on set point, bearing in mind the lack of success she's had on the second serve, but it is the first set to Wozniacki on the breaker. Well, she got away with it. Rather popped up the volley, and I thought that Wozniacki... 16 unforced errors don't help the cause. But the other stat you don't see there is Serena winning just 3 points out of six. No challenge this time. Ace number three for Williams. Go either. Deep strength. Ooh, that is some miss. It's a terrific second serve. A second. Oh, fantastic rally. Out until the last moment. Far away. That's better hitting on the forehand from Williams. That'll please her as much as anything. Much more composed on the forehand side. Magical shot. Again, a mistimed approach from Williams, but... Well, that looked good. And there are signs that the forehand is firing. So alert. Huge shot from Wozniacki. This is retaliation that standard now from both women. Wow! Williams gave it the gun on return. She's on the case. Excellent stickability from Williams, but Wozniacki holding firm. So clever. Waited to the last possible moment. But still it continues. She did the hard work. Double. Yeah, clever tactic from Wozniacki. Another super service game from Serena Williams. Clever play from Serena. 86% first serves in the second set, and hers down in the low 50s. Wow. This bigger return as she's made. Again, her best shot. Serves all the way. And the first double fault for Serena Williams. It's a top class rally though. Disappointing finish to the set for Wozniacki. A little chance there. She wasn't able to take it. A good comeback though from Serena Williams, and playing some of her best tennis in the middle of that second set. So a deciding set here in the quarterfinal. So there are the stats in the second set. Purposeful plays, deciding set. That's just a horrible game from Serena Williamson. It's come out of nowhere. Terrific forehand into the corner. Nope, just away. She set it up well, thought she was going to finish. Wasn't to be. Well played. So smooth. Wasn't to be. Seeing blood here. She might be right. Ace number four. Yes! Interesting there, not much power on the Williams shots. We'll play. Very well played rally from Williams. There's good a forehand return as he's hit for about an hour. No. Not sure about the tactic, but it... Positive play from the Dane. Suddenly, two well-timed forehands from Williams. Well finished. Yes, he was just a little careful with the forehand across court. The forehand down the line was terrific, put her in pole position. Terrific hitting. As good as it gets from Caroline Wozniacki. So good. Positive right the way through the rally. Nothing on the Williams forehand. Again, terrific return. And she didn't back off. Two break points. She gets. Well played. Fabulous retrieving from Williams, but Wozniacki holds firm. Remember, did in her opening round match, Serena saved four match points in a similar position against Samantha Stosur. But she didn't count a shot making like that. Made it. What a brave shot the drop shot was from the number one seed. Even Serena out of breath. Shot she's tried sparingly. Another amazing rally. Great backhand down the line. What a get it was from Serena at full stretch. Another challenge. No point in holding back. Oh, it is. This woman never knows when she's beaten. That's great. She must. I'm struggling to come to terms with how she missed that. Threatening the second serve, Wozniacki capitulating to it. Well, shooting for the Williams backhand there. As big a forehand as Williams has hit. Yes! Well, she played one of those about 10 minutes ago. No, super lob, and typically Serena, she saves her best till last. A magnificent competitor, and even though her tennis at times wavered here, those competitive juices never did, and she has come out on top somehow. But what a challenge it was from Wozniacki, and we're going to see an awful lot of her in 2009. But it's Williams who advances to the semi-final. Just a great match. Standing ovation, 2 hours and 40 minutes. But it is Serena Williams, who's now saved 7 match points this week.